Bonjour, my name is Gilbert Renaud. I have created the concept of recall healing based on my working experience in the field of health for the last 30 years. I have many years of clinical experience as massage therapist and naturopath. I also had the opportunity to create a school of naturopathy in early 90s in Quebec. Today, I introduce myself as a recall healing specialist. My specialty is to identify the emotional trauma behind conditions and behaviors, which contributes to optimize the healing process of my clients. 50% of my clients are referred to me by doctors and healthcare professionals. As the clients apply the recommended medical protocols, I work with them to get to the root cause of their emotional trauma. The goal is to understand why the client is ill. We know now in the recall healing that when we can't find a solution at the moment of a very intensive and overwhelming stress, the brain of an individual has just the body that it controls to elaborate a solution. For that, I use a protocol of three important components. First, the life timeline. People write down the most dramatic events from now backward to the moment they were born. We write was mainly negative and extremely stressful. This part has been quite often forgotten. That part is now in the depth of the subconscious and drives our life. As said Carl Jung, what does not come back to my awareness has a tendency to return as destiny. The second component that I use is the project purpose. The project purpose is a period of time of 18 months prior our birth, including the delivery and the time of conception and the 12 first months of our life. The overwhelming stress experienced by the parents during that time can impact highly our future. The root cause of many conditions and behaviors originate from that period of time. Dr. Sabah and Marc Fréchette have pioneered the project purpose. In October 2010, the Time magazine has published an article about a new science, how the first 9 months shape the rest of our life. And this is why it's fully integrated in recall healing. The third component that I use is the study of the family tree. We all come from parents who were the children of their parents. In consequence, the study of the family tree explains the generational download of our problems. This is why we say that we quite often inherit these problems under the form of conditions and/or behaviors. We build a family tree considering the three previous generations. Even if people say, "I don't remember," they always remember enough to access what needs to be uncovered. This is, of course, a work of consciousness where the person has to participate fully. In recall healing, the other 50% of my clients come to work on prevention. By working consciously on the three components just described, they upgrade their chance to react better in certain future stressful situations. My sessions with my clients last 1 hour and 30 minutes. Recall healing is a great body of knowledge. I teach a series of recall healing workshops in many places such as Poland, Hungary, Israel, Australia, Russia, USA, Canada, and soon India. My students are mainly healthcare professionals, but also mothers and fathers. During each workshop, every student receives a complete document to upgrade the understanding presented in the workshop. Based on the last 30 years of my holistic medicine experience, I have created a synthesis and published it in a book called Recall Healing, The Pyramid of Health. This is a list of common and regular emotional overwhelming trauma behind conditions and behaviors. It's in no way a panacea, but it's a very nice starting point in a session with a client. This book can be purchased by my students and healthcare professionals. I can be reached through my website www.recallhealing.com. Je serai ravi aussi de vous offrir mes services en français. I thank you. Merci.